to get in the next term.
But that is always, that's going to be politics. Is even if you put it for 10 years, once I'm in, as long as I know I have a possibility. And that's why you also see right now people trying to me, if you ask me, going to a three-tier government is right. Also a way of the ones who've already served the two terms looking for mm-hmm. a way to actually extend their political careers.
Right.
So it doesn't matter whether you're given 7 years or 2 years or a year. At the end of the day, politics is a career. So people
right.
will always look for a way to actually extend their period.
Right.
And when you're talking about, if you ask me, if we're going to place our politics on issue based, one of the things we should look at is not how long the deputy or the governor should be in place, but we should ask ourselves, when something happens to the governor or the deputy, when they came to the people and they were campaigning and saying that I'm going to do this, I'll bring water, all those promises they gave, basically their proposals during campaign, and that is what we elected them in.
Right.
We should be asking ourselves how to put in a policy in the event that if the governor or the deputy governor, for whatever reason, actually either passes on or, you know, is impeached or whatever. If this thing is about the people, can they tell us how the promises that we were given, let's say for instance like now, the promises that Waititu actually went and campaigned, how us who elected him, how are we going to be sure that now that we have a new governor, those issues are actually being, that we are actually